A case of mad cow disease has been discovered in the Netherlands. It's the 88th case of the disease reported in the country in more than two decades. The dead cow is now being assessed by experts to determine the specific strain of the illness it had. Government officials confirm the animal didn't enter the food chain and poses no serious risk to food safety.